Also, I don't know if you guys wanted to, but I still do not a real unboxing, but show you guys what they look like in case you guys are on the fence on buying them. I'm working with one hand here. I'll show you the graphics chip first. Alright, this is a gigabyte 970 Windforce with a Maxwell chip inside, which I'm not very too smart on what that is. This is what it looks like. It's a monster, man. It's a real monster. It's so beautiful. So mean looking too. Man, the light in this place is bad. It's so beautiful. It requires those pins, in case you guys didn't know. It looks so beautiful from the back, nice and black, with a PCI Express chipset, and it's 290 millimeters long, so in case you guys need to know that. Comes with everything under here, your connectors and an installation disc and an instruction manual. So that's this. It's, you know, okay, I'm putting it backwards. There you go. Get that out of the way, you know, like quick showing you what it is. And I just opened this right now. This is the 750 G2 power supply. You need this to run this bad boy over here, since this is the overclock version. So what we do is we no tape, we got that covered. What the fuck? Oh god, cutting with your left hand. Don't do this at home, kids. Ow! This is hard. I'm not a lefty. There we go. There. So now this is the power box. Comes with this nifty thing. I don't know what it is. By the way, you put all your wires in. Your cords, that is a pretty good material. It's like it's material, it's not just plastic. A lot of cords. Look at all that. Holy snaps. Look at all these cords. They're so beautiful. Your main power, more cords. Some good stuff. This thing. One of these that you should totally eat. Don't listen to it. Eat it. It's good stuff. It gives you superpowers. And the power box itself. Oh god. Power box itself. Power box itself. Yeah. I'm sorry. No going in tunnels. Yep, this is it. So beautiful. Shit. So sexy. This has a lot of cords. So yeah, that's these two. It's my first, not real, but real unboxing. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm going to try getting something on the PS4.